we also did matrices and the notes of matrices. Next, some examples in notes of matrices. Question: find the inverse of a matrix by using element A.
Tambo thoda tar
cos theta minus sin theta 0 sin theta cos theta 0 0 0 1 to find the inverse of this matrix. Solution: suppose first matrix as it is A cos theta minus sin theta 0 sin theta cos theta 0 and theta is 0 1. First point, determinant A is equal to cos into cos, cos square theta minus minus plus sin square theta. the chamber, but hence we go to work, which is not in the chamber. Hence, A works, A exists. We have A into A works is equal to I. We have A into A works is equal to I. That means A as it is, A cos theta minus sin theta zero. Sin theta cos theta zero. So this is equal into A works is equal to I. In this step, first is A one one. Cos theta converted to 1, but we know that it is cos square theta plus sin square theta equal to 1. That means first two changes cos theta into alpha plus sin theta into alpha, we get cos into cos, cos square theta plus sin into sin. Sin square theta minus sin theta into cos theta, that means minus sin theta cos theta plus cos theta plus sin theta cos theta sin theta zero. Second element is sin theta cos theta zero. Third element is into A works equal to first way into cos theta, means cos theta plus addition zero to second zero, that means cos theta plus second way into sin theta, that means sin theta zero. Second as it is zero to 1 0. Third as it is you know that sin theta, sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1, minus plus get cancelled, that means 0. Third thing as it is, second thing as it is, sin theta cos theta 0. Third as it is, 0 0 1, into A plus equal to cos theta minus, so cos theta sin theta 0, 0, 1, 0, third is 0, 0. Here sin theta converted to 0 means first row multiply by sin theta and subtraction of these two, first and second row, that means these two changes, R2 minus sin theta into R1, we get first as it is 1, 0, 0 as it is. Sin theta minus sin theta 0, cos theta minus 0 is cos theta 0 as it is. Again, third as it is 0, 0, 1 into A works equal to first as it is cos theta sin theta 0. Then 0 minus cos theta into sin theta, that means minus cos theta sin theta 1 minus sin theta into sin theta. 1 minus sin theta means sin square theta, means cos square theta. 1 minus sin theta into sin theta is 1 minus sin square theta, means cos square theta. So as it is, third as it is, 0 0 1. Zero, 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 zero variables equal to, first as it is cos theta, sin theta, change. Second, let me second change is second row about cos theta, this cos theta is cos theta cancel, that means minus sin theta. First to upon cos, cos theta, zero. That has been zero, zero. I into, this is I, that means I with the matrix, I into A plus equals cos theta, sin theta, zero, minus sin theta, cos theta, zero. That has been zero, zero. That means the answer is A works equal to cos theta sin theta j minus sin theta cos theta j. This is the answer. In this example, we do not have a function. Say example, this type of we have two functions. The A cos theta is a given function and sin theta is a odd function. That means, in short note, f of theta inverse equal to f of minus theta. Simply in shortcut, f of theta inverse is equal to f of minus theta. You know that cos theta is a given function. That means, it is same as it is. Sin theta is odd function. Means sin changes, we do that cos of minus theta is equal to cos theta and sin of minus theta is equal to minus sin. This is the shortcut for the node functions of writing this. For example, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 5, 2, 2, 7, and the inverse of matrix by the root transformation. Okay, same step, solution, and A equal to, first notation, A equal to 1, 2, okay, 1, 1, 5, 2, 2, 7, the next step is, written in the equal to 1, 1 into 7 minus 20, minus 2, into 7 minus 10, just again into 4 minus 2 equal to minus 13 minus 8 plus 6 plus 6. So that means it is equal to minus 1, which is not equal to 0. Hence, A inverse exists. Next step is we have A into A inverse I. Substitute A 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 5, 2, 2, 7, A into A inverse is equal to I. 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. That is 0, 0, 1. First step, this 1, 1, 2 converted to 1, 0, 0, that means first column, that means this A is converted to I, this A is converted to I, here 1 is already given, that means first step is this R2 changes, R2 minus R1, and this R3 changes, R3 minus. Minus 1, 1, 0, first step is 0 minus 2, minus 2, 0, 1. First column changes 1, 0, 0. Second changes 0, 1, 0. Again minus 2, minus 1. That means salvo changes minus 2. We get first row as it is 1, 2, 3. 0, 1, minus 2.
Example, if not, so then ask me. Okay.